Well, a bittersweet goodbye for a lost dog and the homeless man who cared for him. Today, the dog's family is happy to have him home. KCAL9's Adriana Weingold explains how the man helped the dog survive life on the streets.
A joyous reunion filled with hugs and lots of wet kisses. Marilyn the pit bull has been missing for almost 8 months. She belongs to Alexis Maraza, who got the pup when she was just 8 weeks old.
It's real sad because it's like I have a child and then to feel like I'm missing a child. And so it's like my heart dropped. My heart went to my stomach and I never thought I was going to get the call.
Maraza has been heartbroken, unable to find her precious dog. That is until now.
She jumped on top of me and knocked me over and was just completely excited, wagging her tail, hitting chairs, getting everybody out of her way to get to me.
Marilyn has been living on the streets, but she wasn't alone. Animal control officers say they found her with a homeless man living in an abandoned parking lot in Riverside. Officers say the man struggles to feed himself, but somehow managed to get enough water and food to keep Marilyn happy and safe for 6 months.
I'm beyond grateful for the fact that he took her in and was trying to care for her as best as he could and still trying to care for himself.
Animal control officers say the man said goodbye to Marilyn for hours before he would let her go. Reporting in Riverside, Adriana Weingold, KCAL 9 News.